cider, drink up the cider. For tonight will not I be. We'll knock the mill trays over and go in the clover. The corn's half done and so are we. Drink up the cider, drink up the cider. For tonight will not I be. We've knocked the mill trays over and rolled them in the clover. The corn's half done and so are we. Drink up thy cider, George, pass us round the jug. Drink up thy cider, George, thy garden shall I dug. There's none upon thy tears, and it's halfway up thy gaiters, and there's still more cider in the jug. Drink up the cider, drink up the cider, for tonight will not I be. We'll knock the mill veins over and roll them in the clover. The corn's half cut, and so are we. Drink up thy cider, George, pass us round the jar. Drink up thy cider, George, he's getting quite a star. Thy cheeks are growing redder, from charter house to cheddar, and there's still more cider in the jar. Drink up the cider, drink up the cider. For tonight will not I be. We'll knock the mill fades over and roll them in the clover. The corn's half cut and so are we. Drink up thy cider, George, get up off the mat. Drink up thy cider, George, put on thy great big hat. We're going to the barrel, girl, to see my cousin Ernie, and there's still more cider in the vat. Drink up the cider, drink up the cider, for tonight will not I be. We'll knock the milkmaids over and roll them in the clover. The corn's half cut and so are we. And of course, by the time we get to this last verse, it's always a little harder to sing, probably because of all the cider I've tested during the previous verses. Drink up thy cider, George, get it off your chest. Drink up thy cider, George, 'tis time thee had a rest. There's nothing quite like cider to make thy smile grow wider. And there's still more cider in the West. Drink up the cider, drink up the cider. For tonight, no bet I be. We'll knock the milkmaids over and roll them in the clover. The corn's half cut and so are we. Last time, drink up the cider.